Yeah. Oh,
piece you're going to see now, I have worked with them for probably 2 hours. All right? So don't expect miracles, but they're remember to smile, all right? But we're going to do this little waltz that I put together for Ramonda. And it's not very long. It's just a short piece that I put together, and I hope you'll enjoy it. I may stop and start. We'll see how we do. Pull up. All right, here we go. Everybody pull up. Smile. Ha ha.
Do you like the advanced class now?
The advanced class is going to come in.
Okay.
And
we just wanted to mention just how much, how grateful we are that you're here, and the motivation, and how exciting it's been. So thank you, and we'll bring in your advanced class.
Yeah, so they have their point shoes on.
Have point shoes on.
So they have their glasses on, please. Come on in. I know I haven't had you since, I haven't had them since Wednesday, so I don't know what they're going to do. Come on in. The other day we did, some people did the first variation, some people did the second, some people did the last one. So what do you want to do? You want to do that one? Also, okay. I think at school you're good at that. Who wants to do peso cada? They learned all of these variations. All of them learned them all, but I'm not doing them 10 times, okay? We're just going to do them once, each variation one time, okay?
And then at some point we'd love to get a picture with you and the students if we can take care of
sure.
that.
Sure. So, first variation, which is a pizzicato. Give me some drums.
Thank you. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Anybody else want to do it? Okay, that's fine. And
breathe out, E, 1, 2. from that mistake.
Thank you.
with the China Contemporary Dance Company, and they award the World Competition of the Modern Dance in Paris. So that it's a pleasure to have my summer students here to teach my students. Thank you very much. Because he is my original student from baby in 3 years old company. So now that he's doing very well in Europe, dancing with the Cho company and very well in Paris. So that a lot of the big choreographer like Beja doing the choreography for him. And doing a lot of the program, you know, so like this kind of thing that I'm really very proud from our Vancouver student nowadays become an artist in Paris. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you.
so loud. It's ending the summer school now. I hope you hope that you all enjoy in the Goh Ballet summer school and the parents and all. So that I hope that you come again. And also I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the staff together.
Now,
the last minute, I would like to take my thank, deeply thank to Anna Marie Holmes. That was lovely. What is amazing, lovely, beautiful.
Thank you.
Wish that you come again, because I know that you are born in Vancouver, So this is also your home too. This is also your property and develop one thing. Thank you.
Thank you.